As I promised you in my last vlog, I'm going to talk about stuff I bought with Ami Ami. If you don't know what AmiAmi.com is, it's a website from Japan where you can buy anime stuff and manga stuff and lots of merchandise of weird Japanese characters, and I love it because you're actually buying the things directly in Japan, and you mostly pay way less than if you buy stuff from European or American trade thingy. because if it's American or a European shop, they already paid some customs and they make everything way, way, way expensive because they can. Actually, they will just tell you, yeah, it's shipping from Europe, so give me more money, which I don't understand, and I'm actually not going to pay, I don't know, $60 for a figure that will only cost like 30 when I get it from Japan. So yes, I really, really like AmiAmi a lot because you can buy Nendoroids in there, for example. But I also buy a lot of women's and stuff, and just going to show you what I bought and pre-ordered. I actually pre-ordered the Jibril figure Nendoroid from No Game No Life because she's so adorable and I love everything about her. When I first saw the announcement that Godsmile is going to make her, I was like, yes, because I really loved No Game No Life, and she's so cute, and I love all of her faceplates and the way she's just looking so devious, and she has all of these books. I hope that she would come with like 10 book stacks or something like this. She isn't, which is really making me sad, but she has this little iPad thingy whatsoever. That's so adorable, and she has this cute little face saying, oh my god, I love everything. It was so cute. I know my boyfriend hates this figure, but I had to buy it anyway. I also pre-ordered the Nendoroid Moore face swap for Himoto Mao-chan because this is one of my favorite animes of all time, and I love Mao. She's just so cute, and I love this little face plates. The one where she's doing this little thing with her face looking like a muffin. And the one where she's crying, and the one where she's doing this sleeping position and the kissing position. It's all adorable and I love it, and I don't regret giving Godsmile even more of my money. The last three things I bought from Godsmile was the Nendoroid Moore Kigurumi face part case that looks like Pikachu, because it's Pikachu. I don't even have to explain why I bought it. It's Pikachu. I had to buy it. I thought for a moment about buying the Ash Nendoroid as well, but I am not a huge fan of Ash. My boyfriend has the red Nendoroid, and that's kind of all the trainers I need. I also bought the Christmas female set that released this November. And it's so adorable. I thought about getting it right before Christmas, and then I didn't because I'm stupid. And now I was really, really afraid that it wouldn't be available for long. So I bought it anyways. I also got the Halloween set that I want to use for some carnival pictures, because carnival is in February, and I think it will kind of look cute on Nendoroids, and it will work quite well on Carnival as well as it did on Halloween. The last two things I bought are actually both women sets, or made by women. I know it's not both women set by that, but they are both made by women. If you don't know women, it's company making little toy thingies from Japan, and they have the right size for Nendoids. So I had to pre-order the re-released version of the petite sample, the Wachitsu Oshiri Closet Set, which is actually just kind of a typical Japanese, traditional Japanese room where you can hide stuff in this little closet, and it's so adorable. I actually thought about buying the version with the little built-in shelf first, but this one is so much more adorable. I actually thought a lot about buying both versions when they were first released, and then I didn't, and I ended up being traumatized because I didn't get this women's set, and so adorable and will be absolutely perfect with women's. Hopefully, I hope it's in the right size. I don't actually know right now. But I didn't because I'm an idiot. And yeah, now I bought it and I'm happy. And I know I spent way too much money on stuff that shouldn't spend that much money on. And the last thing I pre-ordered for release in January is the Sumiko Garashi Hokuri Ujibiori pack. That's actually kind of looks like Sumiko Garashi's are going to the onsen, and it has penguin reading manga and sleeping, and it has a little ramen set, a little vacuum cleaner that I don't really understand, but it's a vacuum cleaner whatsoever. There's a little newspaper, and there are some sweets that I think are maroon flavored. Not quite sure about this. There's also this little hot boiling plate, a kotatsu, a tea set, and this little bathtub. And honestly, I'm mostly buying this set for the bathtub because it's so cute, and I love how the water just leaves the bathtub, and it's so adorable. I really, really love the set. That's actually what I want to say. It's so adorable. Everything about it. It's my third Sumiko Garashi women set, and actually I think you can send me everything Sumiko Garashi because I love it. And I will pay way too much for shipping. Anyways, I will do it all over again because yes, I love Nendoids and I love women's, and obviously, I have way too much money to spend. One of the questions I got recently was where I buy all of my Nendoroids and Remans and stuff. And I mostly buy all of my things at AmiAmi. I sometimes buy stuff out of eBay or Amazon if it's not available at AmiAmi anymore. I think I pre-ordered 2 Nendoids or something directly at GoodSmile because I wanted to have the bonus thingy that came with ordering it directly at GoodSmile, but mostly I buy all of my stuff at AmiAmi.com. Yes, so thank you for watching me talk about Nendoids and stuff, and I hope I see you next month for my vlog. Or before on my Instagram channel, where I will post pictures of stuff I think is cute and nerdy, and mostly stuff I think it's really cute. So just go and check it out. Thank you for watching. Bye!